setbacks. Here we get to find out how we can also keep your energy levels high by learning how to hold your own. Do not give away your energy to negative circumstances or to others that would love nothing better than to see you fall flat on your face. So how will the new you face these disruptions? Find out how we may help ourselves by realigning our energies with a few thought-provoking questions.